Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to revive one of my favorite old laptops, the legendary ThinkPad X220. We will install Linux Mint 22.1 Xiao SAS version on it to give it a new lease of life. I will guide you through the installation process step by step and make some optimization settings to make it run more smoothly. Why choose this combination? Because although the ThinkPad X220 is outdated, it is still an excellent machine. It has a tank-like sturdy construction, an incredible keyboard, and is still capable of handling everyday tasks. However, the Windows system runs a little slowly on the ThinkPad X220. This is where Linux Mint Xfce comes in handy. Xfce is a lightweight desktop environment that runs quickly. It offers fewer features than Cinnamon but uses fewer system resources, making it a perfect match for the ThinkPad X220's hardware. Linux Mint itself provides a familiar and intuitive experience, especially for users accustomed to Windows, and it includes all the necessary software out of the box. This is why, when installing different versions of Linux Mint on my four ThinkPad X220 laptops, my second choice was to install the Xfce Edition desktop environment. Xfce is a lightweight, fast, and highly customizable desktop environment designed for users who prioritize performance and efficiency. The Xfce desktop environment offers a modern user experience while consuming minimal system resources, making it ideal for older hardware or resource-constrained computers, especially classic models like the ThinkPad X220. Of course, in the upcoming videos, I will demonstrate the installation of the other three versions of Linux Mint on the remaining three ThinkPad X220 laptops, Cinnamon Edition, Mate Edition, and the Debian Edition of Linux Mint, also known as LMDE6. Before beginning the installation, we first ensure that all necessary items are available. This can be considered our pre-installation checklist. First, your ThinkPad X220. Ensure it is fully charged or, preferably, connected to a power source throughout the process. Second, a USB drive with at least 8 GB of storage. This will serve as our installation medium. Third, a reliable internet connection. We will need it to download the Linux Mint ISO file. Fourth, download the ISO on another computer and create a bootable USB drive. Finally, if there is any important data on your X220's hard drive, back it up immediately. I cannot stress this enough. While the installation process is generally safe, it's best to be prepared for the unexpected. You can use an external hard drive, cloud storage, or even another USB drive for backup. Once you have all these items ready, we can proceed to the next step. Our first practical step is to obtain the Linux Mint ISO file. Open a browser on another computer and visit the Linux Mint official website. Navigate to the download section and ensure that you select Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce Edition. This is crucial. For faster download speeds, select a download mirror that is geographically close to you. During the download process, we need a tool to burn the ISO file to a USB drive to make it bootable. I recommend Bellona Etcher. It is cross-platform, free, and very easy to use. Download and install Etcher on your current computer. After downloading the Linux Mint ISO file and installing Etcher, insert your USB drive. Open Etcher, select the downloaded ISO file, and choose your USB drive as the target drive. Please double-check that you have selected the correct drive. Selecting the wrong drive could erase important data on other drives. Click Flash and let Etcher work its magic. This process may take a few minutes, depending on the speed of your USB drive. Once complete, you will receive a confirmation message. Do not format the USB drive after completion, simply eject it safely. When the bootable USB is ready, we plug it into the ThinkPad X220, turn on the ThinkPad X220, then press the F1 key to enter the BIOS utility settings. In the BIOS, navigate to the Startup tab, then press the F9 key to restore the default settings. After that, we set the UEFI to legacy boot priority to EFI only, and next press the F10 key to save and exit. At this point, the ThinkPad X220 will restart. When the ThinkPad startup screen appears again, press the F2 key to enter the boot menu. In the boot menu, select a boot from the USB HDD and press Enter. Now we have arrived at the Linux Mint boot menu. Usually, the first option, Start Linux Mint 22.1 Xs is the one we want. Select it and press Enter. This will boot you into the Linux Mint Xfce Live environment. Don't worry, nothing has been installed on your hard drive yet. This live environment allows you to test Linux Mint Xfce and make sure everything is working properly before installing it. Now, the ThinkPad X220 laptop will boot from the USB drive and load the Linux Mint OS Live environment. It took about a minute to load the Linux Mint OS Live environment on this ThinkPad X220. The Linux Mint Live desktop environment allows you to try out the operating system before installation and ensure it is compatible with your ThinkPad X220 hardware. If you are satisfied, we can begin the actual installation. You will see an icon on your desktop labeled Install Linux Mint. Double-click it. The Linux Mint installation wizard is very intuitive. Simply follow the on-screen prompts. Step 1. Select your preferred language and click Continue. Step 2. Select your keyboard layout. You can test it in the text box provided. Click Continue. Step 3. Connect to the Internet. Step 4. You will be asked about multimedia codecs. It is strongly recommended that you check the Install Multimedia Codecs box so that you can play MP3s, watch videos, and access other common media formats. Click Continue. Step 5. Select the installation type. This is the most critical step. This is the critical disk partitioning step. For most users, especially if this is your only operating system or you can erase all content on the X220 hard drive, select Erase Disk and install Linux Mint. This is the simplest option. If you wish to dual boot with Windows or perform more complex configurations, you must select something else. But this is beyond the scope of this beginner's guide. Therefore, we select Erase Disk and install Linux Mint. Click Install Now. A confirmation dialog box appears, asking if you want to write the changes to the disk. Click Continue to confirm. Step 6. Click on your location on the map or enter your city. This will set your time zone. Click Continue. Step 7. Create your user account. Enter your name, computer name, username, and password. You can also choose to log in automatically or require a password to log in. Be sure to remember your password as you will need it to log in to the system and perform administrative tasks in the future. Click Continue. The installation process will now begin. During this time, the installer will copy files, install the system, and configure everything. You will see a slideshow of Linux Mint features and tips, which is a great way to pass the time and learn more about the new operating system. On this ThinkPad X220 laptop, the installation process for the Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce version actually took approximately 7.5 minutes. After installation is complete, you will see a message prompting you to restart now. Click the button. The system will prompt you to remove the USB drive. Do so when prompted, then press Enter. Your ThinkPad X220 will now restart, and this time it will boot directly into your newly installed Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce edition. Welcome to the brand new Linux Mint Xfce desktop. The first thing you'll see is probably the welcome screen. This is a great tool that provides quick links to documentation, the driver manager, the software manager, and system settings. Let's take a moment to explore it. The first is desktop color settings. Here, you can choose your favorite colors and whether you prefer a light or dark desktop theme. The second is system snapshot settings. Here, we can set up automatic system snapshots. It is recommended to set up at least 2 daily snapshots and 2 startup snapshots. If there are any faults, you can restore your computer to its previous working state. The third is the driver manager. Most hardware components are recognized and run automatically by the Linux kernel without the need to install drivers. However, some hardware components require proprietary drivers to be recognized or to run more efficiently. The fourth is multimedia codecs. To support certain formats and play popular audio, video, and web content, additional multimedia codecs are required. We can click the button below to install them. The fifth is the update manager. The small shield icon in the system tray is the update manager, which provides software updates, security updates, and kernel updates to fix vulnerabilities, ensure computer security, and support updated hardware components. This is our first time using Update Manager on this ThinkPad X220. It prompts us to upgrade to a new version. After entering the password and confirming authentication, Mint Update begins downloading and installing the new version. After updating the Update Manager, we will see the available updates. Click Install Updates to begin downloading and installing the updates. On this ThinkPad X220, the first update after installing Linux Mint 22.1 Edition took approximately less than 7 minutes. After the updates are installed, the system will prompt us to restart the computer to apply the installed updates. Next, let's restart the computer and continue browsing a welcome screen. The sixth is System Settings. Here you can view system settings and configure the operating system to your liking. The seventh is the Software Manager. In the Software Manager, there are approximately 60 Xalos and applications available, including web browsers, office suites, media players, games, and more. You can search for LibreOffice VLC Media Player, GIMP, or any other program you may need. Of course, Linux Mint comes with the most basic software to get you started easily. The eighth is the firewall settings. Here, you can enable the firewall, control, and monitor network traffic. At this point, we have finished demonstrating the welcome screen and first steps section. Next, we will take a brief look at the other sections, documentation, help, and contribute. At the same time, I would also like to share my thoughts on the ThinkPad X220 laptop and Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce edition. First, I'd like to talk about the operating system that truly brings this classic hardware to life, Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce edition. For Linux newcomers, Linux Mint is an excellent distribution known for its user-friendliness and stability. It is based on Ubuntu, which in turn is based on Debian, providing a solid foundation. Linux Mint 22.1 is the latest stable version, named Xia, and it offers several different desktop environments. Today, we will focus on the Xfce edition. Why choose Xfce? This is crucial, especially when discussing older hardware like the ThinkPad X220. Xfce is renowned for its extreme lightweight and resource efficiency. Unlike more resource-intensive desktop environments like GNOME or KDE Plasma, Xfce consumes significantly less memory and CPU cycles. This means that even with an older processor and DDR3 memory, your ThinkPad X220 can run smoothly and respond quickly from a performance perspective. After installing a solid-state drive, Linux Mint Xfce boots extremely quickly on the ThinkPad X220. Applications launch swiftly, and multitasking is smooth. You won't have to wait for animations or resource-intensive background processes to consume system resources. This directly translates to a more enjoyable user experience. From a user-friendliness perspective, Linux Mint prides itself on being easy to use for Windows and macOS users. While the Xfce desktop environment is customizable, its layout remains consistent with traditional taskbars, start menus, and desktop icons. If you have previously used Windows 7 or earlier versions, you will find it very familiar. The learning curve is extremely low, which is a significant challenge for many people trying Linux for the first time. In terms of software management, one of Linux Mint's biggest advantages is its software manager. This is a graphical application store where you can easily search for, install, and update thousands of free open source applications. Need a web browser? Firefox is pre-installed, but you can also easily get Chrome or Brave. Need an office suite? LibreOffice is included. Photo editing, GMP, video playback, VLC, all applications are here, clearly categorized, and can be installed with just a few clicks. No more hassle searching for installers or worrying about viruses. In terms of driver support, Linux Mint is based on Ubuntu and typically works out of the box, offering excellent hardware support. For the ThinkPad X220, components like Wi-Fi, Ethernet, graphics card, soundcard, touchpad, and the classic TrackPoint touchpad all work seamlessly after installation. This means you can spend less time troubleshooting drivers and more time actually using your laptop. In terms of customization, Xfce is lightweight yet highly customizable. You can change themes, icon sets, fonts, panel layouts, and even add desktop widgets. This allows you to tailor the appearance and style of the operating system to your personal preferences, making your ThinkPad X220 truly your own. In terms of security and stability, Linux is inherently more secure than Windows, with far fewer viruses and malware targeting the platform. Linux Mint also benefits from regular security updates. Xia is a long-term support version, meaning it will receive 5 years of updates and support, giving you peace of mind and a stable computing environment for the long term. In terms of community and documentation, like the ThinkPad X220, Linux Mint has a large and friendly community. There are forums, wikis, and numerous YouTube tutorials to help you when you encounter any issues or questions. Its documentation is comprehensive and easy to understand. So, installing Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce on a ThinkPad X220 is not just about getting a free operating system. It means unlocking the full potential of an already excellent piece of hardware, transforming it into a powerful, responsive, and modern daily work device. Upgrading what seems like an old device to outperform many entry-level new laptops is an incredibly satisfying experience in itself. What do you think? Have you ever installed Linux on a ThinkPad X220 laptop? Have you ever installed Linux Mint 22.1 Xfce Editio on an old machine? Let me know your experience in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more tech content and click the notification bell to avoid missing our next video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.